Hello everyone. So here in this problem, f of x is given as sin x and phi of x is given as cos x. And we have to show that phi of pi by 2 plus x is equal to minus f of x. Now, here we have been given two transcendental functions and we have to prove phi of pi by 2 plus x equal to minus f of x. So to prove this, we have two functions. On left hand side we have phi of pi by 2 plus x and on right hand side we have f of x. So the value of f of x is already given. So here I'll start with the left hand side function. So let's find out the value of phi of pi by 2 plus x. So to find this value, I will replace x of this phi of x by pi by 2 plus x. So I'll say replacing x by pi by 2 plus x in phi of x. So here I am using this second function phi of x. So therefore, by replacing x with pi by 2 plus x, that bracket will become pi by 2 plus x, and on the right hand side we will get cos of pi by 2 plus x. Now we all know that cos of pi by 2 plus theta is minus sin theta. So here it will become minus sin x. So now I'll keep this minus sin as it is, and if you'll observe the term sin x, then it is exactly equal to f of x. So I can replace this sin x by f of x, and hence we get phi of pi by 2 plus x equal to minus f of x as required. Thank you.